What's up, everybody? Man, it's your boy, Mr. Dugout, coming at y'all with another video, man. Yeah, and tonight, man, I'm going to talk about tonight's basketball game. You had the Miami Heat beating the Phoenix Suns 124-108, yo, to improve to 6-2 on the season and drop the Phoenix Suns to 5-3 ahead of a really big matchup tomorrow night in Staples against the Los Angeles Lakers, yo. But before I get into this video, man, for everyone, if you want to follow me on Instagram or send me a friend request on Facebook, yo, I will have my Instagram and my Facebook information down in the description box. So you could give me a follow and send me a request, yo, and come holler at your boy, yo. How about this basketball team bouncing back, man, in a tough game on the road against a young rising team, yo? Jimmy Butler, like, this guy just amazes me how he could come out and really be more of a distributor and focus on defense, you know, and not really score like that as his teammates are going off, but still be pretty doggone impactful. Then you have games like tonight where he like, you know what, I guess coming off of a butt kicking on the road against Denver Tuesday night, he took matters into his own hands that first half, imposed his will, and scored 30 points in the first half, yo. Wow, what a half for Jimmy Butler, man. Went out there scoring in all type of variety of ways and doing his thing, man. You know, Goran Dragic, the former Phoenix Sun, chipped in with 25 points. Man, Bam Adebayo just, you know, had a real stat line, man. He had like, what, 15 or 16 points, 10 rebounds, I want to say 6 assists, like 5 steals or something like that, man. Just a great performance, man. This team, like I said, this team is really good, man. Really good, really young. I like, and now they're starting to show me that, you know, they can handle a little bit of adversity, yo. Because like I said, at last, it was their worst game of the season, Denver, in Denver on Tuesday. And it's a tough spot, man. Phoenix is, you know, at least for the early part of the season, Phoenix has been pretty good. Especially, you know, with guys like Devin Booker out there, man, especially over there in Phoenix. So for us to go over there, man, and beat this team by double digits, you know, it's a good solid win, man. A really good solid win, yo. And not going up against the LA Lakers tomorrow, you know, that's a big matchup. They present a lot of problems, obviously, with their post players like, you know, Davis, McGee, and Howard. But, you know, we're going to see how it goes, man. You know, as Jimmy, you're going to have Jimmy Butler going up toe-to-toe with LeBron James, yo. Really looking forward to that matchup, man. But really, really nice win tonight, man. Shout out to the Heat, man. 6-2, man. It's a really, really good, fun start, man. You know, especially dealing with this early West Coast road trip, yo. But with that being said, man, that's all I got for y'all tonight. Appreciate y'all checking out the video. Go on, hit the like button for your boy and give me a subscribe, man. I'm going to have Miami Heat and NBA content throughout the year. Also, this coming Tuesday at 6 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Pacific, yo, I will do a live Q&A. Man, y'all can come on there, ask me anything, tell me anything. I'll answer your questions, respond to your comments, and give you a shout-out during the live, yo. Y'all should come join me, man. It's some really good stuff, yo. But until then, man, y'all have a blessed one. Let's go Heat.